Malta forms a national blockchain strategy. According to Malta Today, it is planned to organize advisory council, which will include up to 7 consulting companies. The Maltese government, which approved the blockchain strategy in April 2017, is currently getting a draft roadmap ready that will allow to gradually integrate a distributed ledger technology into the government structures and will contribute to the development of the digital economy. The head of the task force will be Vincent Muscat, the permanent secretary in the parliamentary secretariat.